Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I know this is a quick start to a video, but holy crap.
You there.
He's here.
The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say?
Killing vampires? Where do I sign up? I said I was gonna, in last video, do trading and whatnot off recording. Open the door. Durak is right here, so I had to press record. I still have to do that, but we're gonna talk to him first.
Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
And, just like that, we're good to go. Welcome back. Some things happened. We have some new armor now, first of all. I have decided to finally enchant that. We get an increase of magicka by 28 points with this and black dark hood. That's what we're going to call it. It's a heavy armor. So we have a full set of heavy armor now, which is pretty awesome. Made a bit of gold. We're now sitting at 2,000, which is pretty awesome. So quite a few things. We had 3,000, but to get the enchantment for this hood, we spend a little bit. But we have the Dawn Guard waiting for us now. But first, we need to make other alliances, and that includes talking to the companions.
I never thought they would actually let me join the companions.
So first up, here's Farkas.
I hope you've read it yourself.
I have definitely. You're going to be my shield
brother.
So
I'm told.
Yes.
Let's see if you impress.
What is Wuthrad?
Ysgrimor was the hero who started the companions. Wuthrad was his weapon.
Oops.
He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here.
Good story. Why does Skor call this my trial?
I watch you to make sure you're honorable. If you are honorable and strong, then I can call you brother.
Okay, and finally, who is a scholar?
A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjord thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you.
Okay. Well, I'll meet you at Dustman's car.
Don't delay, shield brother.
Alright, we're on another adventure as Wilker the Reborn. We also have to watch out for vampires now, because apparently they are a glowing, growing threat. And now we're waiting. Oh, there we go.
I'm right behind you.
But it's a bright, beautiful day like this. I don't think we have to worry too much about vampires attacking. Whoa! What the hell?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften.
Anyone else get scared?
Might consider joining up myself.
Yeah? I have considered joining up myself. Don't you worry. Holy crap. We also have a level up. How could I forget? I also learned we need stamina points badly. We're really slow. How's our enchanting doing? Decently so. What about restoration? Anything here? Doesn't look like it. Let's look. Archery might be a good one. Actually, archery will be a great one. Eagle Eye. Assume your aim would be nice. But just more damage overall would be great to have. Oh. And Lydia leveled up. Nice. Let's get on our way. Bright, beautiful, sunny morning here in Skyrim. What the hell was that? Remember whenever I said it was a bright, beautiful day and I didn't think I'd have to worry about bloody vampires? I was wrong. We also have some new bows, by the way. New toys. I don't know what that's for. I'll go ahead and take the steel arrows, though. I'm not gonna take the dog meat.
This should be good.
I mean, this should be good. Shouldn't you be doing something? A master vampire. Oh, dear lord. Holy crap, what did that? It didn't do anything to me. Oh, wait, what are we doing? Why are we being so dumb? First of all, I need to equip my, favorite this. Unfavorite that. And turn lesser undead. the very least, it will stun them. This is not gonna end well. Okay, Barkus is actually running. Run back to companions, quickly. Issues. Why am I so slow? They are just draining. Okay, this is why we're killing all these bastards. Holy crap. Okay, well they drained literally all of my magicka. First of all. Second of all. Surely there are companions out here. There are. Guys, incoming. Alright, nice. Here we go. I didn't think I'd have to... Holy crap! What is this spell? Oh my goodness. Hey, I'll take that. Vampire armor. Worth a little bit. Oh my goodness. I was not expecting a giant fight like this at the very start of the video. Everyone else good, though. Are they all dead? Hope so. Let's pray to Talus real quick. Hope we don't turn into one of those bastards ourselves. Lydia, are they all dead? We'll have to check. Hopefully no one in the city died. By the way, the reason no one was out was that there's a little mod that teaches people to run inside whenever there's a vampire or dragon attack. And I love that mod. It just saved us so much from losing so many people and having to deal with that. A couple of vampire thralls. Wow. I wasn't expecting a battle like that. Aw, damn it. Another Whiterun guard died. Man, it is not a good day to be a Whiterun guard around here just because it's so difficult. Man! Can they please just not? Hey, I got some armor for you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best.
Okay, well she's not gonna help me. Oh.
Yorland Greymane's got that.
That's why.
Man's steel is legendary. Huh? All I ask is a fair chance.
Good to have you by my side, friend.
Yeah, no problem, bud. Well, that was interesting turn of events. Let's get to that one place. Alright, before we do this, it's pouring down. It's pouring down rain, so we need to do this. How old are your horses again?
Now the horse I got for
sale. Oh right, 7 years old.
We've taken to calling her Queen Alfsiger.
Alfsiger. Alright, Allie. Can I buy a horse?
Got one all saddled.
It's my offer.
You've got a deal. It's the one with the saddle. Of course.
How much are your Imperial horns? 500.
I understand.
Okay, well, thank you. Strong. All right, Allie. By the way, I have another mod. So, it's called Convenient Horses, I believe. Our friend, Lydia, also has a horse. So, this is gonna be nice. It is pouring down rain currently. Holy crap. I hope that's not like a bad omen or anything. Let's find out. I know it's this way. Okay, so it's just a straight path right to it. Cool. That helps us out quite a bit. There's another dead dragon. It's fine. I don't mind. But you may want to get inside. I'm saying you're a guard, but I don't think anyone's gonna be dumb enough to attack right now. Hey, it's Maik. I think we've already seen Maik. We will do a quick save here, and there is a gentleman up here that probably wants to talk to us. So let's see what he has to say.
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma. The sweetest moon sugar. At a fair price, of course.
This doesn't seem legal.
Can't have you running.
This was a bad idea, bud.
Alright, now.
I keep planning drawing a weapon and...
Cannot.
I don't know what that means. Is this the really smartest? He just has fists! This is the worst fight I've ever seen. Okay, well, this guy's, oh my, okay, no, he heals himself. And I don't think I had a soul gem large enough. But hey, we got some free stuff out of it. Ew, we got a lot of free stuff out of it. That is nice. Is it bad that we killed a drug dealer? I mean, you know, no. It's not bad, I would argue. That's just me. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Hopefully no one saw that and, like, tried to arrest us. I could use a drink, eh? Well, we can have a drink on our way here. Green tea. Might have been a waste to use something that, decreases it that much. That's a boar that I do not want to tangle with right now. But yeah, stay close. Some elephants. Elephants? Elephants. I said elephants, and I'm an archaeologist. Mammoths over there. I hope that's Lydia's trotting behind us. Let's find out. We run super fast. I'm for certain. And just like that, the storm is over. Interesting. Who's that? Oh, that's a deer. Never mind. Or an elk. Uh-oh. I think that's just... Yeah, it's just wolf going after that. I think we can shoot a bow from here, can we not? We can. Also, I think... Can we use an axe? Oh, we can. Cool. Oh my goodness. Oh, my weapon has insufficient charge. Interesting. How do I recharge it? T. Okay, interesting. Not a good sign. There's a abandoned cart. Nothing but cabbages down over here. This looks to be the place. Get off the horse, please. Ow! Somebody just shot me. Let's see. Oh, no, no. Well, yeah, that's kind of... I want that one. Where is he? Is that legit? Is he resistant to that? Oh no, he's not. There we go. That's more like it. Should have a quick save, by the way. Oh, that was Farkas just suddenly showed up. We're not gonna... Well... What in the hell is that thing? Spider swarm? What the hell? Kill the creature. I'm after this one. I am really hoping that killed all those other creatures. It looks like it did. Oh wow, our weapon doesn't have a lot of a charge with it, which is unfortunate. Well done. I have done a bad thing, and I am incredibly sorry to everyone here.
Boxes.
Enough of this, indeed, Lydia. Enough of this. You gotta be kidding me. Okay. If we focus on this guy. Okay. I wonder what sword that is. Doesn't show up. Please don't come back to life. Everyone good. Everyone okay. Yeah, I think we're all good here. I think everyone is dead. Holy crap, there is some nightshade. Maestra. Give him essence of nightshade to help him sleep. Hell that was, but problems. I wish this would at the very least do damage to him. It just makes them run away. Holy crap, okay, interesting. A garnet, an ancient iron sword. Well, that works. Everyone dead now. Let's see what this chest has to hold. Ooh, it's a master lock. I'm really glad this isn't like Fallout, where it's like, oh, I'm sorry, you can't pick that. By the way, if anyone wants to see me play Fallout, I stream it. It's the main game I stream on my Twitch channel, which is down below in the description. Also, we need to really just stop screwing up. Damn it. Oh my goodness, this lock is very difficult. Hey, there we go. As an archaeologist, we need to know. Ooh, Ring of the Night. We'll be equipping that. Ooh, fast healing. This is a caster, 99 points! Do we already have that? Ooh, target. We'll take that as well. Fascinating. We need to look at this. Alright, we already did that bounty. Spell tome. Spell tome. Oh, I already know it. Okay. That's the one that I currently use, that's right. I figured it might be, but 99 damage sounded like a lot. So that's why I kind of was like, oh! Wow, that's a lot. And then realized I do have decent amount of health. This is not like a D&D adventure where you have like 20 health. I'm completely dry. I guess it's from the rain earlier. We're gonna complete this, and then we'll call it a night. Oh, maybe.
I'm right behind you.
He was. Oh my god. That is terrifying. His eyes, man. His eyes aren't cool. Something tells me we're already auto-saved, but we will do that as well.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread light.
Grave robbers. We'll look and see what they have taken. And because the provenance is already destroyed, we'll take it ourselves. Otherwise, we won't. Ooh, nice shield. Two-handed, nice. I'll take it. Make sure that's everything. Yep. Something tells me there's going to be a lot of Draugr here.
Careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to your masker on my back.
Okay. Let's go ahead and recharge our weapon, by the way. Nope. Oh, Jesus. I was kind of trapped there. By Marcus. Okay, there we go. Nice. Let's go ahead and use our fast healing real quick here. I have no problem taking mushrooms from a burial crypt. Otherwise, because, you know, just just mushrooms. They naturally grow here. Ow. Okay, we're out of magicka here. I don't have enough magicka. Oh, this might be a problem, guys. I don't know if Lydia went down or not. Looks like she's about to. So it might be best. Healing hands her. Holy crap. Okay, good idea. They're all dead now. Well done, ladies and gentlemen. Darwing. Caught in the spider trap. Interesting. Anyone else here that we can tell? Embalming tools? Fascinating. So yeah, obviously, Draugr are mummies. Come back through some magic. Lots of spilled stuff. Looks like there was a struggle here at some point.
Old Nord sacrifice place. Be careful around here.
We still have healing hands, right? Make sure she's good here. Fascinating. Leather strips and whatnot. Ooh, old thrones. Arcane Enchanter. Let's look at this real quick. We don't have anything. I feel wrong because that is... No, actually, we're going to study these as best as possible. So, Minor Squire. Yes. Let's learn a little bit about this. We don't have anything actually good here, so there's no point in trying to, enchant something. Lydia, I don't know still if it's here. A good idea to sit in those thrones like that. We have a ring we should be, using as well. Burned books. Unfortunate. We can't learn anything more from them. What about over here? Ah, embalmed Draugr. Fascinating. The linen wrap's still on him. The archaeology here in Skyrim is cool. Tons of healing potions, bone mill. Lever might just be what we need. Lydia, get in here. Not good.
I've got your back.
Farkas, Lydia, and I are kind of trapped. If you could find a lever, perhaps.
Now look what you've gotten yourself into.
I'm right behind you.
Just sit tight. I'll find a release.
Oh, jeez. That was bad. Uh-oh.
Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Fark it. Holy crap! Farkas, what the hell are you? I don't know what he's planning on doing, but yeah. So, hold fast.
I hope I didn't scare you.
What was that?
It's a blessing given to some of us. We could be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
You're a werewolf.
Oh no. Only the circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Oh, without a doubt. Who are these people? Silver hand. Fascinating. Ew. Potion to cure disease. That might be important to have on us later. Gold? Hawk feathers. Silver sword. We might need that. These bastards, I don't mind taking their armor. Well, at the very least, I know of two enemies here. Hopefully no more. Lever's stuck. That's probably the one that Farkas did. Apparently he needed a werewolf strength to actually break it, because I sure as hell couldn't. Oh boy.
Over here.
Fighting Draugr is one thing. Fighting humans? Something vastly different. Okay, he wants to come for me. Okay. Well, hang on. First of all, Okay. Do we have a potion by chance? That might help. And that's why it's so difficult. Oh, sorry, Lydia. Man, I can't even loot this guy. That guy was glitching out all over the place. Okay, but he's dead. He's dead now. Antique silver sword. That looks cooler than the other one. We're gonna take both of them. I don't know where his friend died at, though. There. Another one of those. Charge keeper hide. That might be important. Songs. Ooh. Yeah, they take that as well. I sense a trap. I'm not gonna do it. Leave it there. Although it would be stolen. Now I'll leave it for the archaeology behind it later. Uh-oh. Nothing looks good over there, boys and girls. Let's go find out what's over there. No better response to something bad happening than... Let's go find out what it is. I don't know what I'm saying right now. Oh boy. Healing hands, maybe?
Time to finish this.
Oh, I think I accidentally healed a silver hand here. Come on. No, you don't. Oh, sorry, Farkas. Oh boy, this is not a very good fight for us. Everyone good here? Wow, that was a creepy thing to say. I am going to pretend I didn't hear him say, "Wow, that felt good." Ooh, a scimitar. Also, there was a book that we picked up that I'd been rather looking at. What on earth are you wearing? Interesting. That is pretty cool looking armor. 46 compared to ours. That is 55. Maybe if we upgrade that, it would be worth it. You have the carry weight, though it weighs 38 pounds. Holy crap. It's brigand gear. I don't want to be mistaken for a brigand, so we will actually leave that for someone else to take care of. Let's break into this chest and see what we can learn. Anything important? Soul gems. Yeah, we'll take those. Just because... will be helpful in this future run. I don't know how much belongs to the Draugr and how much the Silver Hand. One dead Silver Hand, so obviously they weren't able to completely clear this place out. What is over here? Here you are. Is this the place we looked in earlier? Yes, it is. Judging by this, this is probably the Silver Hands. So I will steal their stuff. Just because Nords did not have scimitars. They left the embalming stuff, though. Which is good, they didn't destroy any archaeological stuff. Pine thrush aid. And a fork is over there. Interesting. Deeper into the caverns we go. Wooden door, let's see. Anyone? I meant to do this one. Alright, I'm just gonna let them fight that out for a little bit.
You're good as dead.
Hold it, hold it, hold it. Wait for him to get ready to attack or not. I love being able to do that. It does, the stun bonus is quite effective. So, Uh-oh. I'll take care of the silver hand while he is distracted. Maybe we had a potion or two. Let's see. Fast healing might be good here. Where the hell did this guy come from? This is one hell of a fight. There's still a Draugr here. Not anymore. That Draugr went down pretty easily. Oops, silver hand. Everyone else is good to go. Yeah, silver hand, we're definitely having some troubles with Draugr showing up. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, it's so dark here. There we go. What on earth is that? A mighty steel greatsword. Now that is impressive. Take some bone meal for samples later. Let's see. Let's go ahead and recharge this. I will take the hanging moss as well. Anything in here? Adept. Not sure if the Nords would still be using this type of chest, so it seems pretty new. Oh, I mean, if it's not broke, don't fix it, right? So, oh, well, that's broken. So I guess I can't. I guess I could technically fix the lockpick. I wish I could. Damn it! I got lockpicks here. Right there? Yes. We'll take it. Should also level up. Magicka would be nice. Archery was something we were pumping a lot into. What else? One-handed would also be wonderful. And that's why. Wow, we have hardly anything in one-handed. Lydia leveled up. Nice. Anyone else in here?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
You and me both, Lydia. I could not tell if that was a Draugr or Silverhand. Silverhand, damn. Go. Go. Oh, man. This is just a giant mosh pit of death. Farkas, that werewolf thing, you know, might be a good thing right now. I'm gonna focus this guy first. Oh, I missed. No soul gem large enough, eh? Lydia, we left you over here by yourself. Whew. Okay, well, they're all dead. Silver hand, no more. Interesting. Silver battle staff. That might be good to take, because it's worth 300. I mean, that's worth a lot. Cure potions, or disease potion. Damn it, I said it again. Said that many years ago. Still hear that shit. I just did it again. God damn it. Alright. Who all is in here? Hello? Hello? Another wooden door. Another quick save. Avoid that. And he touches it like an idiot. Wasn't he the one that told me not to, like, trigger every trap there was? We're just gonna pump these guys full of, arrows. Oh, now that's racist. Come on, now. Make a fine rug cat, please. Well done, you two. Like a good couple. In terms of fighting. He's not much of a talker, I'll be honest. So I don't think so. Cure disease is nice. Vampire dust as well. I have a chest. Nothing worth taking. Leave it. Now, not willing to risk it if it is a natural thing. Part of the caves automatically. It's an interesting little mist cloud we're looking at during loading.
Still
oh,
here.
Hey, here we go.
Time to end this little game.
You can't win this. Get him.
Something
get him.
Made a terrifying noise there, by the way. So I'm slightly concerned about that. They're all killing each other down there, so...
I'm getting out of here.
You're getting out of here? What? What do you mean you're getting out of here? What do you mean, Marcus? Marcus?
This is good.
This guy isn't making much sense right now. Oh boy. Oh my goodness, he knows how to shout fire. Apparently what they say about the Draugr is real. I will take my arrows back, though. Thank you, sir. Alright. Let's get to it. Draugr's too powerful. It's just a normal Draugr. Fascinating. Heavy armor increase too. I wonder why. I'm not entirely certain why they're considered too powerful. Oh, and Park has gone away. These guys do actually look a little leveled up. Oh my goodness, I have no idea what that was. Okay. Fascinating. I don't know what all these shouts are. Oh my goodness! She was hiding out in the shadows. She took a giant axe to the face and didn't act like it bothered her one bit. That, however, did. The whole fire and the multiple axes to the face did bother her. Oh boy. Let's go, bud. You know what? You and me. Let's go ahead and use another quick heal. You don't submit at all, but you're dead. Fiscality's werewolves. Okay, let's learn a little bit about what our new friends are, apparently. Silver Nodachi? Two-handed, I think? Oh my. Okay, this is still just a giant battle. Take care of this silver hand real quick. Loot as we go. Like I said, ancient Nordic arrow. Probably from one of these guys. And also, while we're at it, there's gonna be a lot of that. No soul gem large enough, damn. How unfortunate. Gold, hawk feathers. Nice. A guardian, eh? Oh, I still got his soul.
I'm right behind you.
Only he resisted it. I don't know what that means. Like, he resisted it, but at the same time I still captured it. I'm just gonna take it as I captured it. Haha. Sucks to be you. It would kinda suck to have your whole soul stolen thing going on. Let's see what's behind door number what? 5 now? Probably? Oh. It's in between. It's like right here. It was right there. Ooh, yeah. Bone mill, vampire dust. We'll take these. Cure disease. Okay, so this was obviously... What is that? Ice rake tea? Yeah, this was definitely a locked install, but... Excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you, Farkas? Farkas? Bud? I don't know why he's crouching. That was installed by Silverhand, though, is what I was trying to say. Let's see. Ooh, adept. Yeah, I figured that was a bit... just one too many. Come on. Gold. I mean, that might have been the Draugr's, but... one way or another, I'll take it. Key. Leave everything else. Key's probably gonna be important. Are you telling me nothing's gonna come out of here? Oh, looks like they already have. Interesting. Silverhand made a very bad mistake. I've been poisoned, eh? I should probably use this real quick. Anything good on these? Skeever tails, I forgot. How do I make roasted skeever, by the way? I know that's a thing. Oh, wow, I almost left behind a ring. I don't know why he's crouching like that. I mean, you know, he has a right to do that, I guess. But it's still, it's a very weird tactic to me. Crouching in front of your enemies. I can't see anything there. I can use a nap. Now is not the time for a nap. It's only 6:31. What the hell? I don't know why I could possibly need a nap, of all things. Got a lock. It's a burial urn. Let's see if we can bust through this real quick. Looks like Silverhand installed new doors everywhere and put locks there, because this one may have been, actually, part of the Draugr. It's doubtful a wooden door would have survived. Why in combat? What the hell's over here that's causing me to be in combat? Come on. Don't have all day, bud. Whoa there, Lydia. Actually, good thing I'm not poisoned. Now we can use the alchemy thing. Here we go. Where was it? Hawk feathers is one. Yeah, we want to eat all the new things, which is a weird thing to say once again. Ingredients. Where is it? There it is. Blimey. Alright. Now, vampire dust. Hawk eyes. Hawk eyes? Hawk eyes. I don't know what the hell I'm trying to say right now. No, wait. It's roasted, isn't it? It's roasted. Maybe it's just skeever tail. I could have swore we... oh, charred. Cure disease. Alright, nice. Do we have any more cure disease? This is how we do it. Just randomly pressing buttons. Oh, we accidentally made something that actually works. Oh, that didn't work. Hey, we learned something else. Amber stamina. Hey, look at that. Okay, we're done here. We're done. We learned some alchemy. Alright. That's all we needed. Farkas, you really need to stand
up. We should keep moving.
Fans are werewolves.
Not everyone, but all the Circle are. It's a secret to everybody.
Well, I'm glad you told the new guy about it. Who are the Silverhand? Who are these guys?
Who don't like werewolves.
I can kind of understand why.
So they don't like us either. Until next time.
Let's go ahead and do another quick save. And let's get the hell out of here. Actually, let's just finish up what we were trying to do. Oh no. You gotta be kidding me. Guys. Problems. Very big problems because it doesn't die very quickly. Oops. Somehow I missed. Just do more damage if I draw it all the way. I would imagine so, but then again, I'm not certain. This isn't exactly Minecraft. It's more advanced, I would say. You never know. Maybe it's not. I mean, they both have alchemy, archery. What's the difference? Oh, hey there, bud. Sorry, Lydia. I've been poisoned. Okay, there we go. Well, he's dead. Let's go ahead and level up. We might have two level ups waiting for us. Let's find out. Stamina and magicka. Oh, no, we only have one. One-handed or archery? One-handed might be better. How is restoration looking? I'm amazed that the amount of times I have shot a draugr with this stuff, that it doesn't do more. Recovery 2. Magicka regenerates 25% faster. Let's go ahead and do that. And then we'll start worrying about everything else. We'll take the spider eggs. I said I wasn't going to get into alchemy, but it's just proving as a nice resource to make a couple things and then sell them. I am thoroughly lost already. Is this the way I want to go? Oh, jeez. Nice dodge, huh? I know, you don't have to say anything. I know, it was pretty badass. Ow. I didn't think walking where he had just shot that, though, would do anything. This whole magicka regen would be really good. Okay, there we go. Well, he's dead. Restless Draugr. I am needing another turn undead thing. Come on, swing at me. I love that. It is fun just to stagger them. And I chopped off his head even though you couldn't really see it. But you got the point, alright. You got the point, you got the essence of it. Another one of those. Ooh. Okay. It's either a place we have to go or a place we've been. I don't know which. You're dead. Yeah. I don't remember what hanging moss does for us. He's dead. It's okay, he's dead. He's probably dead too. Yeah, you're dead. Everyone here is dead. You dead? Yeah. Okay, this doesn't look good. Let's go ahead. Conjure shelter. Aids, no. Familiar. Might be okay to have. How long does that last? For 60 seconds. Turn lesser undead, that's it? I do have the power of...
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Foose. I forgot about that. Oh no. And yeah, last time I saw one of these, bad things happened. And it was just one guy. The gods be with us on this time. Fire breath. lesser soul gems. Problems. I can just barely see him. Do we have anything to learn this shout? Dragon Soul? I do. Let's try to line them up. I was expecting a bit more. I was... Lydia, issues up here, actually, if you wouldn't mind. I don't think that did as much as I was hoping it would. Which is unfortunate. Whoa! Not entirely certain what that shot was, but it seemed interesting, and not one I want to deal with. No, no shouts for you. Like that dodge? Oh yeah. Okay, that one I didn't get to dodge as much. What happened to Farkas, by the way? Oh no. More of them are. Please kill the mistmen. Farkas is nowhere to be found. And I'm getting frozen like crazy. I don't know how the hell I'm supposed to survive this. No clue. Z. Why is my shout not working? You not use shouts well. I got some bad thing on me that I can't get rid of. There we go. Restless what? He had so many names to him. It wasn't even funny. Lydia, I've never needed you to get up so badly in my life. It was him. I can't jump hardly, which is another issue. Let's be smart about this. Okay, let's be nice about this. You all take care of very slowly, apparently. Oh my goodness. Lydia, now is the time to do something like you've never done it before. I am trying to light them up. I know that their weakness would be fire. Fast ceiling? Yeah. I have no idea where Farkas is. Farkas would be so helpful right now. There's so many people. Damn it. You need to go. First of all. Okay. We've narrowed it down to three of them. Four of them. I had to say something, didn't I? These mismen are so unbelievably annoying. I have a potion, though. I have a potion that can resist that. No. That would be nice. Resist magic? I mean, that's not... I swore I had one. Temporarily reduces maximum current magic up by 9 points for 10 seconds. That doesn't help us at all. Okay, I lied. We don't have a potion for this. It'd be nice, though. We are gonna sell that, though. No! I think I hit Lydia there more than anything. Alright, this one needs to go. If we survive this, we are god. Fuck off! Oh my god, I hear more of them spawning. For Christ's sake. How many more have got to show up before we are good to go? We might have turn lesser and work on him. It's not, though. Fast healing. Oh, I missed the second Draugr that was standing right next to him, damn it! This is getting to be very difficult. Lots and lots of dodging. That's fine. Come on, line up. Line up. Got a triple there. How is Lydia doing? I wonder. Balag Oza Merz. I don't even know what that means, but okay. I don't know why I was backing up there. I did that attack, but alright. Not get cocky yet, but there's another one dead. No! 2 for 1. Shouting is awesome. More of them are spawning. Are you kidding me right now? Be an issue.
No!
Oh no. And this is the last. Why does it have to be spiders? We gotta think about this one. This one needs to die 100%. Okay. Oh my. Lydia, we need to do something quickly here. Mods are wonderful, fun creatures, but holy crap, can they get annoying. Might be here for a little bit. That one is the one that needs to go. Alright, all of his spiders are dead. Ooh, that's a bit. Oh, Jesus, Lydia. It's like he attacked me. Whoa! Easy, Lydia. How many more are there? Not a very powerful fire spell, is it? I think fire would be a dead person's weakness. I mean, it is in this game, but also, it's just not doing that much. Maybe it's the difficulty that's causing that issue. I would have laughed so hard if he accidentally did it to himself, because it looked like he was going to. More of them are spawning. Even more of them.
No!
Oh my goodness, Lydia. Rat swarm? You gotta be kidding me. You. I'm gonna have to go after this one. I have no idea what that does. In terms of, towards me. By the way, quick save time. I haven't quick saved at all during this, but I am not gonna die to some stupid rat lord in the dungeons. They're all dead. That took way too long. Lydia. Wow, it's only 34 now. Yes, here you go. I'm gonna heal you up a lot. So many Draugr here. I'm so glad they're all dead. We're not touching a single one because they will come back to life at times. There's a chance for them to do that with a mod. I don't want to do that again. Would be nice to study them, but no.
Still here.
Sometimes you just gotta say screw it and leave. Farkas is gone. I have no clue where he is either. There he is. He could have been so helpful in that. Well, looks like this is the way out. Huh. Fascinating. Good thing we learned that fire shout, because Foose would have done nothing, or just would have staggered them. But the fire at least did damage and killed a couple.
Is that one of the old ruins?
I swear to God, Lydia, if you're talking about the ruin we just came out of, yeah, it is. My horse is somewhere. Somewhere over here, I think, is where I put him. I see him. What is that fire from? Oh man, it is creepy.
You've got to be fucking kidding me.
Time to run, ladies and gentlemen. Oh no, there's a bear after us too. Are you kidding me? My heart dropped a little bit. We gotta make it to fucking Whiterun. No time for an outro. It's Whiterun time. This cave over here. Cool. Great. No wait, there's a city over here. It is pitch black. I have no way of fighting that dragon because I can't even see him. Oh, that's 2 for 1. We could make it a Blackmore would be the smarter bet here. Oh my good God, what the hell are those things? Oh no, it's a werewolf. Oh no. Blood hybrid. This is such a stupid idea. Oh my good God, does that thing turn into a goddamn gargoyle whenever I kill it? You have got to be kidding me. I don't want to hit the wrong things here. I did Yol, did I not? Oh no! Well, guess it's time to end the video. We'll take care of those guys next time. But until then, I'll catch you all later. Goodbye.